हेलो एवरीवन, नमस्कार। मैं हूं डॉक्टर रिंकी, आई एम हेड ऑफ डेंटल डिपार्टमेंट सीरेश हॉस्पिटल। आज हम बात करने वाले हैं व्हाई डेंटल हेल्थ इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड हाउ इट कैन इफेक्ट आवर ओवरऑल हेल्थ। सी, मेंटेनिंग अ गुड डेंटल हेल्थ इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर अ हेल्दी माउथ, टीथ एंड गम। बट 10 में से 6 लोगों को एक फोबिया होता है डेंटल सेटअप को विजिट करने का। पीपल आर नॉट अवेयर ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट आवर डेंटल हेल्थ इज़ रिलेटेड टू आवर ओवरऑल हेल्थ। In fact, dental health is the most neglected health aspect in our country. People think that dentistry is only about drilling and filling, but it's far beyond it. Your teeth, once they get decayed, agar ek bar aapko cavity ho gayi hai, then it can't heal itself. Like other organs, if they are having mild symptoms, mild problems, sometimes our immune system can heal them. But once there is a cavity, there is plaque formation. You need help from the professional. You need help from the dentist. They won't heal themselves. Our mouth is full of bacteria. More than 500 species of bacteria, they thrive in our mouth. Now, let's come to the point how a poor oral health can affect your mouth. If your oral health is not good, it can lead to dental caries, it can lead to gum inflammation, it can lead to loosening of your teeth and eventually loss of your teeth. It can lead to bad breath from the mouth, loss of taste sensation and oral lesions, etc. So these are the things which will happen in your mouth. These are the local effects of a poor oral health. But not only the local effects, if your oral health is poor, it can affect your overall health. How? For instance, if you are diabetic, diabetic patient mein do guna jyada chances hote hain gum diseases hone ke, tooth decay hone ke. रीज़न बीइंग, डायबिटिक पेशेंट के सलाइवा में जो शुगर की मात्रा होती है वो अधिक होती है एज़ कम्पेयर टू अ नॉर्मल पर्सन। प्लस डायबिटिक पेशेंट में एक प्रॉब्लम होती है ड्राइनेस ऑफ माउथ, एंड बोथ दिस कंडीशंस दे प्रोवाइड अ फेवरेबल एनवायरनमेंट फॉर द ग्रोथ ऑफ बैक्टीरिया। सो इफ देर विल बी मोर ग्रोथ ऑफ बैक्टीरिया, देर विल बी मोर चांसेज ऑफ डेंटल डिके एंड गम डिजीजेज, देर विल बी मोर चांसेज ऑफ फंगल इन्फेक्शंस एंड देर विल बी अ बैड ब्रेथ फ्रॉम देयर माउथ। सिमिलरली, इफ a diabetic patient is there and he or she is having a poor oral hygiene, then that poor oral hygiene can impact their blood sugar level also. Now, if your oral hygiene is not good, the bacteria from the cavity, they can travel into the bloodstream as well. Once the bacteria travel into the bloodstream, they can create plaque in the arteries, and that plaque can detach from the arteries and it can travel up to your heart or brain. अगर वो प्लाग आपका ट्रैवल करता है हार्ट तक, तो इट कैन लीड टू अ हार्ट अटैक, एंड इफ़ इट ट्रैवल्स अप टू योर ब्रेन, इट कैन लीड टू स्ट्रोक। नाउ लेट्स कम टू कंडीशंस लाइक प्रेगनेंसी। इन प्रेग्नेंट फीमेल्स देर आर हॉर्मोनल चेंजेस थ्रू आउट प्रेगनेंसी, दैट्स वाई देर मोर प्रोन टू डेवलप द गम डिजीजेस, एंड इफ वी लेफ्ट देम अनट्रीटेड, द कॉन्स्टेंट इरीटेशन, द कॉन्स्टेंट स्ट्रेस डेवलपिंग फ्रॉम पुअर ओरल हाइजीन कैन लीड टू प्रीटर्म बर्थ and low birth weight of the babies. Similarly, there are many other things that a poor oral hygiene can create in our body. In fact, our tooth are the early detection symptom for detecting any breakdown happening elsewhere in our body. Decades ago they happened. Bacteria is not the only culprit. There are many other conditions which can lead to dental problems. For example, if there is crowding of teeth in your mouth, your teeth are not properly aligned, there will be more deposition of bacteria in that particular area, there will be more formation of plaque. So that can lead to dental problems. Apart from that, there are certain habits like grinding of teeth while sleeping. You can be sleeping while keeping your mouth open. These things can also cause dental problems in the patients. Now let's discuss how we can maintain a good dental hygiene. You have to brush twice a day. And while brushing, take out some time, do a self-examination, look out for any kind of stains, any kind of black spot on your teeth, any kind of bleeding from your gums, bad breath, because a bad breath is an indication of many diseases like cirrhosis of liver. If you are having a metallic breath from your mouth, it can be an indication of cirrhosis of liver or some other liver problems and other diseases as well. In case of the kids, start brushing their teeth as soon as the first tooth erupt into their oral cavity. There are many child-friendly and very soft toothbrushes are available in the market. If you are elderly and wearing a denture, then clean that denture every day with denture cleaning solution twice a day. And after cleaning it, यू हैव टू एग्जामिन इट क्लोजली फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ स्क्रैच और एनी काइंड ऑफ फ्रैक्चर, बिकॉज इफ यू वियर दैट काइंड ऑफ डेंचर इट विल लीड टू इंजरी टू योर अंडरलाइंग टिश्यूज. ईट अ हेल्दी एंड वेल बैलेंस्ड डाइट. रिंस योर माउथ आफ्टर एवरी मील. क्विट टोबैको. टोबैको इज अ silent killer and it's a very big enemy for our overall oral health as well as our complete health. So follow all these steps, stay healthy, eat well, stay fit and keep smiling. Thank you.